packaging, storage and distribution unit. We have the community breeding outreach unit, which we use to make the last mile delivery of the service to the people out there. We have the new embryo transfer services unit for Mowet.
One of the other challenges that we realize is that so much interventions go on, but there is no performance evaluation. We have limited performance evaluation of these products that we are putting out there. So we need additional resources to develop a system that can be able to capture all this from the AI up to when the progeny starts to be productive and contribute to the increased production and productivity.
All this knowledge you have here, you must take it to the community. This is what I'm talking about. So we and my board members and the ED, we have traversed the whole country. So you must also follow wherever we go. The bulls here must be a shocker. The headquarters of Nagurik must be a shocker to bypassers. If somebody is passing here, he must say, hey, what is here? But do I see a shocker here? When I come here during the daytime, you find somebody who is looking at the bulls, is dressed like an ordinary peasant in the garden. You must look different. The area must change.
We must not only be seen on our farms only, but we must be seen by breeder farms, the ones who are working on our program.